José.
Grande irmão!
Me to know about my heritage. Out here doing what they never did. Sleep is a cause of death. It's probably why I got so many relatives. Landing in Brazil on a pillar. From the Sidax girls, but a sinner. They said my dreams wouldn't never get bigger. The face of an angel, but the mind of it. Yo, I got if I ever get provoked, lying in the devil's clock, you're regretting what you sold. Blessings are the rose, it's the heaven where you go. Let me know the price you're selling for your soul. When you're selling, demons belling on your phone. The concrete rose was never gonna grow. I signed my deal on one condition. When it's my time, just let it know. Nearly died the other day. More time, I feel like I just wanna run away. Picture perfect now, I'm painting picture with clothes. Chain to your love, sugar coat it in gold. Granddad told me your shit gone sell. Bad man, which part bad man gone chill? Where's my I need that. Pick up, then off to the. Now I'm imprisoned by decision. Should've listened to my granny. Had a vision of bringing all my to the Grammys. All my dying one by one. Pray that my mommy don't find my. Pick my path for a reason. Make some apple pies from the Garden of Eden. Your main course nice when you stand for dessert. Mom cried tears. My name in the hearse.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray and joining me in the commentary position is the former England defender Lee Dixon. And we're featuring a FUT squad battles encounter today. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Well, Derek, what I love about the squad battles is you don't know what's coming next. No clue what the formations or tactics is going to be. Really interesting, exciting football.
Well, we know how troublesome he can be on the pitch, but what should we expect from him today, Lee?
Well, he's got amazing finishing ability, and when a player's got that, it means you have to go that extra yard tighter. And when you do that, you leave space behind you, so it puts the defender in two minds.
And this confrontation is underway. So the initial 11 for the home side. A 4-4-2, but with the emphasis on attack.
Yeah, very much so, Derek. The number 10 will supply the support for the strikers. Three very, very narrow midfield players will also get forward.
Opportunity to take the lead. Keeper did his job to begin with. Goalkeeping of the very highest order.
Oh, it was a great shot as well. Great shot, great save.
And now the delivery. My goodness, Lee, the goalkeeper had his work cut out for him, but delivered.
Yeah, that's what they do. Look at that save, a brilliant effort. Well, Derek, to me, that's why goalkeepers are so important. They keep the teams in the game. His concentration levels were perfect there.
And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Jamie Vardy now. Had to come up with the ball, and did. No thinking time for Chris Smalling. Jovinko. Mkhitaryan. Well, nothing he could really do based on the cross. Morten Thorsby. Rooney might be able to set up the chance. Vardy. Shot attempted. Just drifted into the illegal position. Offside, in the opinion of the officials. Zielinski. Excellent ball over the top. Oh, they've lost it. Torsby. Henderson has it. Jamie Vardy now. Read it superbly to take back possession. Rooney. And showing fine vision. It looked as though he might have been onside, but he was just a fraction off.
Oh, I'm not so sure. I'd like to see that again.
Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Vardy. Vardy. And slipped through beautifully. And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden, one team ahead. Things have got to change on both sides. Well, here's the replay. The keeper's made a save, but it's not good enough. It's back into play. But he was first to react, and it's in the back of the net.
The opening goal of the game then. Koulibaly. Hadji. And now Zielinski. Balotelli. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. And the defender takes care of business. Henderson. Vardy. It might be. And there it is, the goal they wanted for security. They lead by two now. They can breathe that bit more easily.
Well, look at it again. I do question the defenders, but let's give credit to him. What a wonderful solo effort. And he still has the presence of mind to finish it off. What a brilliant solo goal.
It's going their way. 2-0. Yanis Hadji, Balotelli, lost possession, Rooney, couldn't keep it, on he goes, Kluivert, well this would help them get back into the game, oh a stellar piece of defending. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Opportunity it is. It's opened up for him. And up for grabs off the keeper. Oh, he needs to be careful here. So typical of Jordan Henderson. Perfect read. He succeeds in clearing it. Easy meet.
The visitors' possession stats are brilliant, but it's just whether they can convert that possession into clear-cut chances. You sense they need to pick up the pace a little, start utilising the wide areas more. The back line's doing a decent job. Hopefully the forwards can do that as well.
They've got it now, what can they do? Goalkeeper's ball, and was always going to be. Klein, lost possession. Koulibaly. Straight down the throat of the opposition. Delightful pass. Wayne Rooney. Vardy. Oh, he's through here. Cleared away comprehensively. Torsby. Slipshod passing. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. And that is how to thwart them. And with that, the first half draws to a close. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Possession lost. Vardy. Henderson. Vardy. Keeper did his job to begin with. The pressure was high and they could be in here. Can't miss, surely. The goals keep going in for them. I don't think they're going to throw this away now. Absolutely omnipotent.
Well, here it is, a striker's bread and butter, simple finish, but it's the positioning that gets him the goal.
Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Vardy, firing it towards goal, decided to take on the shot from a difficult angle.
Well, the blood has gone to his head, he should be picking out a better option there.
Wijnaldum, Rooney, well, visionary passing, well, first-rate goalkeeping.
Oh, he can't believe the goalkeeper saved that, that's brilliant.
Corner kick played in, just couldn't capitalise there. Really good reading of the game to win possession back, and he takes it on. Well, he did his best to remain onside, but just failed.
Yeah, it was close. It was close, but that's all it needs to be, close. He was offside.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Couldn't keep it. Smalling. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Good tackle. It is to be a throw-in. A sloppy pass. Vardy. Can they convert? And blocked by Koulibaly. nodded straight down the throat of the goalkeeper.
Right behind it. The only way you can score there goes either side of the keeper.
Costa with it. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And here's Wayne Rooney. Typically tigerish tackle from Jordan Henderson. And that is offside. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper. Well, they were clearly on the receiving end, so a free kick is next. Well, following that tackle, he's got to go into the book.
Yeah, he's mistimed more than anything there, just mistimed his tackle.
Wayne Rooney read it magnificently and intercepted. Oh, he's through here. It really is such a free scoring performance. Just nothing the defenders can do about it, seemingly.
Well, we can take another look at this. There's nothing much the keeper can do. Close range finish, really good play, and he doesn't miss from there.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. I think he knew he was guilty of fouling. Free kick conceded. Well, that's gone out, and it is going to be a goal kick. This is Klein. Rooney. Jamie Vardy now. Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. And they do like to press whenever they can. Well, couldn't keep... And now, passing it through. And it's gone in!
We can take another look here. I'm sure the keeper is frustrated with the defending. Just afforded too much time in the box, and he's never going to miss that.
Slightly different vantage point in terms of the goal that was scored. Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add. Rooney. Rooney, Henderson, wonderful block. This might be ideal for the counter. Slipshod passing, just 10 minutes to go. Henderson, and he was out thought just then. Not a good pass. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. So a throw in here. Substitution time it is. Wijnaldum now. Henderson. It might be. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating. Well, if there were any lingering doubts... about the outcome. Surely they now have been removed. Khedira. And 5 minutes to go. Khedira gives it away. Jamie Vardy now. Rooney. Henderson. It should be. Terrific block there. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. And firing it into the area, foiling them effectively. Crossing possibilities. We've been waiting to find out, now we know. A minimum of 3 added minutes here. Hadji. Couldn't keep it. And the referee's whistle. That is the end of the story. And I think it's accurate to say, Lee, that this man was the light bringer for his side.
Well, clearly the difference between the two sides today. 2 goals, a really good performance, ran into the chance.
Vardy, and slipped through beautifully. And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden, one team ahead, things have got to...
Henderson. Vardy. The goal they wanted for security. They lead by 2 now. They can breathe that bit more easy. The pressure was high and they could be in here. Can't miss, surely. The goals keep going in for them. I don't think they're going to throw this away now. Rooney. Well, first-rate goalkeeping.
Oh, we can't believe the goalkeeper saved that. That's brilliant.
Well, that would be straightforward for Ed. Following that tackle, he's got to go into the book.
Yeah, he's missed time more than anything there. Just missed time.
Behind. Oh, he's through here. It really is such a free scoring performance. Just nothing the defenders can do about it, seemingly. Well, couldn't keep. And now, passing it through. And it's gone in.
We can take another look here, I'm sure.
Henderson. It might be. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And they were clearly on the receiving end, so a free kick is next. Following that tackle, he's got to go into the book.
Yeah, he's missed time more than anything.
Vardy. It might be. And there it is. Vardy. And slipped through beautifully. And it's... Well, couldn't keep, and now passing it through, and it's gone in.
We can take another look here. I'm sure the keeper is frustrated with the defending. Just afforded too much time in the box, and he's never got...
Behind. Oh, he's through here. It really is such a free-scoring performance. Just nothing the defenders can do about it, seemingly. Henderson. It might be. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating. Behind. Oh, he's through here.